gotta find out why this thing's affected him. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
All right, man. This person I got
means
you back.
Much to you. We'll go.
Let's do it.
Really? Thanks.
Gotta take care of your friends.
Help me out with this, boy. Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot.
It slipped.
Let's get going.
What a lovely, lovely town you have here. I can only assume that's inspired by, like, not South Korea or Japan or something like that. You know, with the neon lights and all. I've always thought that looked awesome. I know, that's just me. You know what else I've always thought is awesome? Fucking loading screens. Oh wait, that's an absolute lie.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
You're a good man, thank you.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. And once she has Thanos, if she goes off the grid again, I can't guarantee I'll be able to find her.
I made a promise to Rocket. They're just gonna have to
Gotta keep your promises.
Forget your promise! We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
When it's a matter of civilian lives, yes I do.
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
Of course, man.
Peter,
don't even worry about it.
Nebula...
Hey, just settle down, alright? Shit will happen.
Good luck translating the Forge without my sister.
I'm sure we'll find her anyway. That's how games like this work. Alright? Gotta make sure everyone's alright.
Who has been eating all this candy?
Yeah, don't leave a mess on my ship, alright? Hey, we good? Yeah, I'm not gonna touch that just in case. We good? Hey.
Nora?
Hey.
You okay?
This might have been our only chance to catch Nebula, and I... She could be gone by the time we find her, and then... I don't know what happens then. I'm sorry, I really don't want to talk about it.
All right. That's how it goes.
Groot?
I don't know why stick's important, but fair enough.
Funny how alien all my Earth junk starts to look after a while.
What have you got to say, my man?
Come on! Don't die on me!
Need some help with that?
No, it's fine. Just shorts out every now and then. Crap. I think I got something in the engine room to fix this. You want to talk? I'll be down there.
Yeah, no, we don't have to talk. Good luck, man. I'll leave you to it. To the bridge we go.
My man.
Don't touch that. I gave you this ship. Or at least I think I did. I barely recognize it now. Look at all this crap you added to her.
Yeah, I'm fucking made it awesome, mate. Settle down. If you're jealous, I'll do the same to yours. And then you can have a cool ship like mine. I'm a nice guy.
Jax. You doing alright?
What's going on, brother?
When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me.
When did they possibly make that obvious
Maybe
to you,
I
man?
I should have seen it sooner. I was ordered to stay here while you and Gamora fought Hala. Even then, you no longer needed me.
Oh, don't say that. I still want you around, Drax.
Thank you, Quill. I hope I do not squander your companionship. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
Nah, mate.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest? I don't know. I do not think any of them would want to.
Go talk to Gamora. She'll teach you to focus. And she's no stranger to the whole changing your purpose abruptly thing.
Yes. His focus would be good. I will speak with her.
I should get going.
Star-Lord. You still seem troubled by the visions of your mother.
It's fucked with me a bit.
I am here to comfort you about such matters. Unless you do not wish to speak of it.
Honestly, I'm freaking out. These visions, they're real.
Visions cannot be real, Peter Quill. That is why they are visions. If I could see visions, I would be concerned as well. But not agitated as you are.
Okay.
Agitation is for the weak.
Good to know. Thanks for the pep talk, Drax. Really great.
You are welcome, friend.
All right, my man. Take it easy. I keep a colourful characters around me, don't I? A colourful bunch of characters. Let's warn the Nova Corps.
Nova Corps.
This is the Guardians of the Galaxy. You need to secure Thanos' body and prepare your crew for an attack. His daughter Nebula is heading your way.
Is that you, Star-Lord? Oh, okay, of course, right away. Thank you so much for the warning, sir. I just, it means a lot.
Yeah, no worries, man, I got your back.
Okay.
Me and you, we're tight. Up now. That was a 15, 20 second call? Jesus Christ, I think you could have given them a bit more notice.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
Later, Quill. Don't be a stranger. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
Take care of yourself, Yondu.
I always do. Bye, Gamond.
He loves it. He's a masochist at heart, like all of us.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call great timing.